Okay, folks, new camera, new opportunities. Bear with me while I learn this new camera. This is the tank as she sits today, 12th of March, 2015. Everybody's reasonably happy, but I am going to be doing a little bit of work on it today. I'm going to take that Anubias and separate it and be putting it right in the middle of that so I can have big old Anubias coming out of the center. Now I'm also going to, and I love this, if you look over there at the filter and the tiger barb will get the hell out of the way, you can see a leaf of Java fern, and it's just stuck by the suction of the of my power filter. It's just stuck to the inlet, and you see the fresh new green growth off of it. So I'm going to be taking that off of there and attaching that to a piece of wood, and we're going to see how that works. But this is the state of the tank today. And I think it's actually not doing too bad for a low-tech tank. I just need to get more plants in there, so I'm going to try and propagate the ones that I already have. I've also got a couple of new additions, and let's see, where are you? There you are. And if you look right there, next to, that's another piece of Java fern that's sprouting. That is a Marimo moss ball. I got a good deal on several of them. There's one. There's another, and because they like good flow, although I'm going to need to turn this one, it looks like, maybe, but there's another Marimo moss ball underneath the filter, and let's see. Back this off a little bit. Here's my pretty. I ought to make some fun happen right now. I think I will. Oh, okay. You gotta love it. Good storage. Okay, before I might as well feed these guys before I piss them off. Here we go, feeding time at the zoo. This is where it gets fun, because everybody gets happy. Feeding time at the zoo. For everybody except my two rubber lip plecos and my two albino, which are hiding. Anyways, that is the tank as she is today. I'm going to download this, see how it comes out, and then I'll do a little video on crazy gluing plants to rocks and sticks and things. Ta-da!